All right, guys, I've lost my voice, so I'm having to use my indoor voice. We got 15 push-ups, 15 crunches, 15 squats. We got 3 mini workouts. This is the first one. 5 minutes, then we'll move to the next workout. Here we go. Like I said, 15 push-ups, 15 crunches, 15 squats. Let's go. Push-ups. Thank you. Right. Workout one done. Workout two. Two arm row, reverse crunch, alternate lunges. 15 of the two arm row, 15 reverse crunch, 16 alternate lunges. All right, here we go. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Right, good. Go a little. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right. Here we go. Crunch. Feel you. Feel you. One, two, three, four, five. Ooh. Ah, here we go. All right, one more. We got shoulder press, crunch with his wrist, and calf raise, all 15 reps. All right, let's do this. Here we go. All right, what happened? Hold on, having technical difficulties. Try this again. Let's try this. All right, here we go. Shoulder press. Let's go. Here we go.
100.
All right. If you're this deep in, congratulations. All right, stay fit, stay strong. You control what you eat. Lots of vegetables. Get some fruit, plenty of protein, get your good fat. Take your turmeric, get your cold sauerkraut, 1 teaspoon every day, all right? And then build and develop relationships, guys. Build and develop relationships. Folks who are friends, who become believers, remember, each principle, encourage one another. Hold each other accountable, train one another, all right? Then after that, guys, after that, every day, plant seeds, all right? Plant seeds. Especially in friends who are non-believers. And then on top of that, after that, every day, look for the opportunity to share Jesus with someone, all right? You never know when God's gonna put that person in front of you. Be ready, be willing, be able. All right, guys, have a great, great rest of your day. And I will see you guys tomorrow. No, I won't. It's a weekend. I'll see you guys Monday.